Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight we're coming to you from beautiful Citrus Springs, Florida. We are in at 2537 West Wilmington Loop here in beautiful Citrus Springs, Florida. The lot right behind me is going to be a 0.60 of an acre. It's going to be 80 foot across the front here. Actually, you have stakes. The lot is staked out on either corner. We haven't been to the back yet, so hopefully the stakes are back there as well. It's definitely a little oblong shaped lot here, so we'll go over that in the studio, but you'll see that as we walk around here. It is a 0.6 of an acre. It's going to be 80 foot across the front of Wilmington Loop here. To my left, it's going to be 319 foot all the way to the back of your lot here, 210 across the back of your lot, and then 175 foot back up to your power pole, which is right at the corner of your lot. Makes this a 25,950 square foot buildable lot here in beautiful Citrus Springs, Florida. Taxes on this lot are very low at $157.95 per year. That is it. And it's going to be a well on septic property at this time. As we pulled in about two blocks to my right here, there is city water. We saw a hydrant and there is city water. So sooner or later, they're going to bring the water definitely out to you here. Just don't know when, but at this time, we're just going to state it's a well and septic system for now. As I drive around, we're going to try to take a look and see if they actually brought the city water here or not. You can see there's a lot next door to you that's just been cleared as well. Looks like they're going to do some new construction going to be going on right next door to you. Now, the location on this property is absolutely outstanding. You're 8 minutes off of US 41 just to the north of us here. You're 10 minutes to the downtown Dunellen area just right there. Sits on the beautiful Withlacoochee River just to the north of us, 10 minutes. And you got four golf courses in this community here, less than 5 minutes from this location. So if you like to golf and you want a snowbird's nest here, build a beautiful home on this 25,000 square foot, 950 or 25,950 square foot lot right here. And then you get in your golf cart, you can drive around to four golf courses all around you within less than 5 minutes from this location. You got a newer construction home just right around the corner from you right there, your neighbor right there. And as we drive around this neighborhood, there is new construction going on everywhere. This place is exploding with new construction right now. The lot values in here have shot through the roof. We've sold hundreds of lots in this community here, and we have never seen the property value of these lots shoot up so high in the last year. They're up almost 50%, I would say, from the time about 2 years ago. It's guaranteed. You look around, you look at a lot of the stuff on the market right now, you're looking at 50% increase in value. It's unbelievable, this community here, especially with all the new construction going on. There's elementary school in this community. There's a middle school in this community. Shops, grocery stores within here as well. So you really don't have to go outside the community if you don't want to. But again, you have US 41 right there. Also, you have State Road 491, which is just to our south here, about 5 minutes from you. There's going to be tons of commercial businesses there as well to sustain life. Anything you need, car dealerships, restaurants, all that in State Road 491, which is just to south of us, about 5 minutes. Shopping is everywhere. Now, if you win this at auction tonight, you want to fly in and check out this beautiful lot here, maybe get into the Dunellen area, rent a boat, get back up in the Rainbow River. So that sounds like a fun day right there. You want to fly into the Ocala International Airport. It's going to be just to our northeast, 35 minutes from this location. Again, we're at 2537 West Wilmington Loop, Citrus Springs, Florida. This is a 0.60 of an acre, 25,950 square feet. Beautiful lot right here. You got power up overhead. You got a paved road. You got a neighbor there. You got a neighbor there. You got someone just staked this lot out and cleared it. Looks like they're going to start building on it right there. But again, you'll see construction boom in this community right now. That's why you haven't seen any. If you've been watching, you haven't seen any of us in the Citrus Springs area here, because the property values have just shot up almost 50%, like we stated. But we do have a treat for you tonight, 0.60 of an acre. So now let's go ahead and we're going to show you the 80 foot across the front of your lot here. We'll see you there. All right, now we're in the northeast corner of your lot here at 2537 West Wilmington loop. We showed you the 80 foot across the front here. As you can see, I have a stake right here. There's a stake over there by the power pole where your Sam was just at. And it looks like they actually surveyed the property, because you can see a nice cleared path right down the property line. Probably there's another stake at the end of that, I'm hoping. But that's where we're going to go. And you can see the lot. Looks like they cleared the front portion. But it looks like you got another half of it all with trees on it. But again, there's little juvenile oak trees and some smaller pine trees. Not a whole lot to get ready to build on in this community. So now we're going to go. We did the 80 foot across the front. We're going to go 319 foot straight back down the canal, there, down the trail here. We'll see you there. All right, we made it 319 foot all the way to the back corner. This is going to be the northwest corner of your lot here at 2537 West Wilmington Loop here in beautiful Citrus Springs, Florida. Again, we're at the back corner, and the reason I'm here is there's no stake. We couldn't find a stake, but we found a pine tree with a big red paint on it. So I'm assuming that the stake up in the front had red paint on the top of it, that maybe the seller just marked the back corner of the lot here at one point. But again, we're 319 foot back here. Excuse me. You can see this land is very flat, very level. Doesn't look like it'd take a lot to clean this up. A couple chainsaws and a couple guys got here to get it ready and get everything leveled and ready to build on. It's a beautiful lot, 0.60 of an acre. A majority of these lots in here are all gonna be the 0.24, 0.23, 0.25 acre. That's how they were all platted out. This is a treat here at a 0.60 of an acre, and it is one lot, and you can build on here and have a beautiful backyard. So now we're going to go across the back of your lot here at 2537 West Wilmington Loop, 210 feet straight across the back. We'll see you there. All right, we're making it 210 foot across the back of your lot here. You can see we did find a stake, property corner stake at this corner. And this is the corner of your property. You got a lot, one lot next to you, and then you got a beautiful home right there. That looks newer construction within the last 2 or 3 years. But again, all of this is your property from our tree line, which is straight that way, 210 foot. To 175 foot back up to the front of your lot here. And again, the back portion here is, you can see the front was cleared, all business and a little bit of party in the back here with all your trees and palms and stuff. That was for Sam. Sam wanted me to get a joke out of that. But again, the front was cleared. The back is a little more overgrown. You got some palms here as well. But again, it wouldn't take much at all to clean this up and get it ready. And you'll see as we drive around, the pride of ownership in this community, and the homes have shot through the roof. The land value has shot through the roof, like I said, almost 50% in this neighborhood from 2 years ago. And trust me, we've sold, had a package of 45 lots in here. We sold for a seller 3 years ago. And right now, whoever bought those lots with us, they're making a killing. They made 50% more money than their value, excuse me. If they haven't sold it, they've got 50% more value than they did 2 years ago when they purchased it from us. So again, outstanding opportunity right here at 2537 West Wilmington Loop here in Citrus Springs, Florida. Again, 25,950 square foot single lot here in beautiful Citrus Springs golf course community. There's four golf courses within 5 minutes of this location. We'll show you that back in the studio on the maps, just because I'm a big golfer and I like to know where the golf courses are. And if you are, you're gonna love this lot right here because you got so many around you. You can play four different courses each day. All right, back up to the front, 175 foot to the back corner, back to the power pole. We'll see you there. All right, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Another outstanding opportunity here in beautiful Citrus Springs, Florida. Again, we still have a lot of land in this community, used to, but right now the property values have shot up almost 50%. It's unbelievable the amount of value that you have right here. Again, we're at lot, this is 2537 West Wilmington Loop. Here in Citrus Springs, Florida. Again, 2537 West Wilmington Loop, Citrus Springs, Florida, 0.60 of an acre. It's gonna be 80 foot across the front, 319 foot down the back, 210 across the back, and then 175 back up to your power pole here. Makes this a 25,950 square foot buildable lot here in beautiful Citrus Springs, Florida. Beautiful golf course community. You got a newer home right over there. Got a newer home right there. You got someone just cleared that lot. Looks like they're getting ready to build new construction right there. You got a neighbor coming in here real soon. Taxes on this lot, $157.95. Very low carrying cost for this community here. Now, it is a well and septic system at this time. We did see city water two blocks up to the stop sign up there. But again, I haven't seen any city water in this area here. But at this time, sooner or later, the city water is going to come to you because they want you on the meter. But again, at this time, we're going to say it's well and septic. As we drive around, if I see your neighbor over there has a city water, we'll update the catalog as well with that. But as of right now, it's going to be well and septic system here. The location's absolutely outstanding. You're just 8 minutes to our north. It's going to be US 41. US 41 runs north and south, and I'll have all of your dining, shopping, anything you need is going to be right on US 41 right there. Also, you're 10 minutes from to my left here is going to be downtown Dunellen. You're not far from that, about 10 minutes. So you can enjoy the beautiful Withlacoochee River right there, the boat ramp, rent some boats, get out on the Rainbow River, do whatever you like. But you got a lot of great location right there. Also, there's four golf courses just within 5 minutes of this location. We'll show you that in the map when we get back in the studio. But again, you got three decent courses in this area, and you have one of my best favorite Black Diamond Ranches just to the south of us here. One of the best golf courses carved out of a old quarry mine. Outstanding golf course just south of us here by about 5 minutes. Unbelievable location on this property here. And again, you're just 5 minutes from State Road 491. State Road 491 takes you right into Beverly Hills, and it has tons of shopping, dining, everything you're gonna need on US 41 or State Road 491 as well. And again, you win this at auction tonight, you want to fly in, check out this property, maybe get out on the Rainbow River and the Dunellen there. We're going to fly into the Ocala International Airport. It's going to be to our northeast, about 40 minutes from, the, or excuse me, 35 to 40 minutes from this location. Outstanding property here. I'm not sure if we'll ever get any Citrus Springs property to bring back to you because the property values have shot through the roof so much. But definitely, we got a treat for you here. 0.60 of an acre, 25,950 square foot, and one lot here in beautiful Citrus Springs, Florida. 2537 West Wilmington Loop here in beautiful Citrus Springs, Florida. Good luck at the auction, and we'll see you there.